will be going on a very sad matter. To help me, I have some friends, and here they are. Sierra and Grace. Now to Grace. Thank you.
The reason why polar bears are going extinct is because of global warming. What is global warming? When pollution goes in the air, it causes holes in the atmosphere. That makes it hotter and the ice melts. That's why polar bears are dying now.
My name is Sierra, and global warming also is making it harder for, it's hotter for us.
Thanks, Grace and Sierra. And now let's go to the streets. Hello, what's your name?
Sam.
What do you think of polar bears?
I think they are very cute.
What do you think of them going extinct?
I think it's very sad.
And that we can help save them.
We need to help save them.
Now let's find someone new. Hi, what's your name?
Frankie.
What do you think of polar bears?
I think they're fuzzy and they must be really cold and yeah.
What do you think of them going extinct?
I think it's sad, but I don't know how to help them.
And now let's find out how.
You can help by using less electricity and turning off the lights before you leave the house.
Thanks.
That's it for today.
Happy International Polar Bear Day!
Bye.